What's up, guys? We're back playing some more Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask, and back to where we left off, which is the very beginning. Anyway, sorry about the last recording with all the audio, with like you can barely hear me. I fixed the levels with my mic and the emulator, and so hopefully things will sound better after this recording. So check on things after this, and I think for now on, when I start playing like these old school games, I think we'll call it Retro Corner, because it really is a bunch of retro games, and I want to get back and playing some more. My next game I'm probably going to play is Bomberman Hero 64, because that game was badass back in the day, and I'm just recently playing it again. It's still fun. That's right. Let us sit there. Oh, damn it, wrong button again. What else? Yeah, we played Bomberman Heroes. That game was awesome. After this, or if not, I might be doing both at the same time. Random cow in the background. It's all cool, you know. That's some good Dr. Pepper. Shut up. The wooden duck of doom. Still not welcomed here. Just saying. Ooh, so exciting. Lol, I am dead. Do anything else, I need okay, down A, right, down A, right, okay, down A, right, down. Alright, I can probably, nope, stop it, stop. I don't care. Slow down the time, yes. I'm trying to get as much stuff done in this day than any other ones. Oh, did they fix that? Or you can like stab a shitload of times. Or Karina, because I don't remember. I need money! few bats. Oh, speaking of bats, oh, so you gotta watch it once. God damn it. I think I can do damage to them like this. I was at my old high school earlier today for a night rally for them, because I'm a band booster, and so I help out the band and all that jazz, and there was like a shitload of bats like on top of the auditorium just like screeching. I was like, god damn, that's fucking annoying. Just like those. Oh, come on. Piss off. I use my little aimer dial. That's right, fuck you. And heart piece. Yay. So here we got that mini game down there. Can't go to the X, we need the bow. And oh, damn it. I'm still gonna use this controller, because I'm using the right analog stick as the C buttons. Like I did on the GameCube. Damn it, Tingle. Still creepy as fuck. Back with money. So we need 60. Alright. Gotta do this. Oh, that's right, I gotta do this shit. Oh my god, it's fucking creepy. I don't remember him wearing a mask. I got nothing, bro. Can't read that. Okay, lady. See, the other thing I think I said, but I don't recall if I did or not, is that when I play these games, I can just kind of kick back and relax with the controller, except like all frontward on the keyboard and mouse on Borderlands. I just kind of lean my chair back, put my feet on my bed, and just like enjoy this game. Lore of Octorox. I fucking hate Octorox. Great, where the fuck do I go? I need to get on that boat ride. Where are those monkeys at? Forget. Let's go, bitch. Let's go. Take that. But you don't know about my dance. Oh, that's not good. So I'm gonna take you out from here. Nope. I'm gonna do something else. That's not here. Did I forget? Oh, made it. Oh, sorry, the monkeys are here, right? The woods is over this way, if I'm right. Yep, there they are. Up. All right. Oh, my goodness, guys. I remember these faggots. I go back and talk to her. Potion. It's back here. Guess nothing. So, ladder. I'm afraid I'm gonna accidentally use it. You know. So you can move faster. Oh my god, who are you? It's not like I didn't know you changed form or anything. There you go. There you go. Snuff that paint. That's right, sniff it. Sniff it good. Now I have a wooden penis. Skeet, skeet, skeet. Later, bruh. Oh, God. Take a photo of random stuff. Please enjoy the swamp stream your heart's content. Alright, whatever. Let's get this out. Snap a picture of this. If I can get it just right. Snap. Hell yeah. No. One photo, that's pretty gay. I think I'm gonna take a photo of the Octorok. If I remember. There's some bees up there. Come on, Mr. Octorok. Nah, it's not a good one. Oh my god, my dick lip-faced. Pretty. Oh my god, it's a monkey. Dick your palace. You disembarking? Yes, I am. Cause fuck this place. Oh my god, get out! Wow, that was bullshit. whatever, bro. And just leave me here.